This stream is provided by Game Servers, Frag Not Lag. Game servers, voice servers, all provided in one place, which costs really less compared to other. Use the code 2018SELL to save 20%. Link down below in the description or in chat. Hello guys, Delta Brow Productions here. How you guys doing? Welcome to episode number 2 of the name of the map I shall not pronounce. That's gonna be what I'll be calling it. So last time we returned our equipment that we used here for bringing our tractor over. And what do you have? The only tractor? Hey Jim, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. I forget. Oh no, we had a plow too, because we're going to start buying a field and possibly plowing. So I don't remember. I remember now. So let's head back to the farm and then think about buying a field. So how's everyone doing? You guys enjoying the holidays? How was your Christmas, Jim? I believe you're out of town. I realized that my music wasn't copyrighted. I hate when Spotify has copyright-free music, but then in the end it's not. The last video that I did, I put music on. I took a folder. Oh, that's the wrong way. Took a folder that exactly said copyright-free. And next thing you know, I have like 6 copyright strikes. Quiet Christmas? You visited a friend for dinner. You know what? Sometimes quiet is good. I had a quiet one too. Did nothing. So here we are. So what fields should we buy? We don't have a lot of money, by the way. We really don't. We have $97,000 left. So yeah, I think we were thinking, or I was thinking of buying number 10. Mind you, number 16 could be interesting. Although number 10 is right beside us, so we could eventually expand. House 14 looking meh. Yeah, I think number 10 will be it. So let's buy it. It's right beside here. And we might even... Can we expand it a little? We could. Not by much, but we could expand it. Depending on the terrain over there. Let's go check that out. Going down tomorrow to visit daughter and grandson. Ooh, nice. How long are you gonna stay there? Does that mean we don't have you for playing Scum for a while again? So my main goal on this farm is not to take out a loan, if I can't help with that. I mean, if we really need to, because of X reason, we will. My main goal, not take out a farm alone. Well, bring the dogs with you. Come on. You know how that works. Oh, by the way, we didn't check. We might not need to plow it. We'll go check if there's anything already growing over there. Maybe we're smart enough and that happened. There's a little shed here. That's cool. I don't know if we technically own it. Don't think we do, actually. Sorry, let me turn off my phone here. Technically, we own a half of it. So yeah, it seems I think we already have crops in here. Oh, god damn it, what did I buy there? Sugar beets. Now, how far along is that? Oh, it's almost ready for harvest. So do we keep it there? And then what's the price for that? Is that a good price? Where are the prices? So the price isn't fantastic, and I don't think we'll get our money worth. I think I'm just gonna plow it. So I don't believe we're gonna get our money worth out of it. Once we rent all the equipment, how much renting equipment for that? Potato, beet. Leasing it is 1,100, and then we also need to get that, I believe, right? It's about $6,000. Well, I guess $6,000 out of this little thing. I don't think we will. So you know what? Let's just plow it. It's gonna be simpler that way, less complicated. Plant something that has to give us some money. Now I think I'm just gonna plant crops that gives me the most money, most bang for my buck. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Nothing to do with pigs for now. We are gonna eventually do pigs, but that'll be when we get a bigger farm than what we have now. For now, we're just gonna survive, get more money, without doing a bunch of missions. Because the missions are nice. They give you some money, but they don't give you a lot of money. So I think the extractors are going to be used a lot. We're going to try to keep it to small equipment. Don't want to use equipment on here. And I like my little vent here. Nice and pretty. So it sucks that it's a waste of crop we're doing right now, but hey, it's part of the game, right? This little puppy maybe doesn't have enough horsepower. It's possible. Yeah, the first upgrade I think for this tractor we're gonna do is the engine upgrade. I think it's gonna be worth it. For now, we'll keep it for that, but we shall do that eventually. Now, by the way, we could maybe expand the terrain a little that way. Other than that, we can't really expand on the other sides. We could expand. I don't know, we can't expand that way. Due to the fact that we don't own that site for now. Eventually, this could be one year that's field number 10 and 11. Could expand a little this way. Gotta be careful for the fence here, so it might not be the best idea. So I think the only way I could expand, yes, going north. Going north, maybe going east a little, but like east will be like one row more. Then north, maybe two rows more. But in a way, it's better than nothing. get a little more yield out of it. I will need to invest in some equipment. I don't think we're going to be able to do that for the first growing season. So I think we're only just going to, you know, get the best out of it. And then we'll buy a weeder and all that stuff. We do have the fertilizer, though. And we could dump that and put weed control. Building. I don't think that building's the best idea putting it there, honestly. Especially that we only own half of it. It's like I'll destroy the crops, not like we need them. Hey buddy, how are you doing? I'm doing good, thank you very much. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. It's been a while. Yeah, I think I almost feel like spending a little there west. One more row. Make that ultra super difficult. It's all about that yield, right? Getting the first good yield. Button, Delta. Wrong button. Gotta label those buttons. Yeah, having a difficult time going up here. It's not really that steep, honestly. Like, it's not that bad. But, don't think, it's, don't think we're gonna keep this engine. What do I think of this map? I like it. I like how it's small. It's neatly done. I know this map. I know there's two versions of this map. From what I've been told, this one already has the main farm in the middle built, and the other version doesn't. If I knew that before, I would have taken the other version, which has a different name. But I didn't really know. So this version already has the main farm built in the middle. Funny thing is, you own the buildings, but you don't own the land. Let me show you what I mean by that. This is where all your main buildings are, but if you look in the land section, it's not owned. And by the way, the price is too small, but all that's already placed. So I like the idea of having a main farm that you could eventually buy or eventually upgrade or start like that, depending on how you want to do it. I like the idea, though I don't like the idea of having it already or have already your buildings are yours. I believe it's only an XML problem, though. I believe I could change that in the XML, which I meant to do that last time, but I forgot. So we'll eventually do that. But yeah. Believe you could change that in the XML to make it where it's not your building. But I'm liking it. I like the layout's good. Squared fields are not really my type. And those ones are not really bothering me. They're squared, but at least they're going up and down hills, and you know they're not flat. So no, I'm liking it. Not a bad map, honestly. I've seen worse. I've seen a lot worse on FS19. I don't believe anyone came out with a really good map, honestly. The Michigan map, I was going to play that one, but the only thing that really turned me off was it's pretty flat. I don't know what's happening near my house, but freaking, there's a lot of sirens around my house. Sirens! Police station! Fire! But yeah, I don't believe no one ever yet made a good map. We're still waiting all for that good map stuff. For honestly, this map, not bad. It's gonna take me a while, dude. This little plow, I think it's gonna take me the whole freaking stream. I was planning to stream for like an hour. It's already being 20 some minutes. Yeah, it's gonna take me the whole stream. It's going up the hill, the problem. Which maybe I should not do that, should just go downhill. Yeah, this field doesn't look that big, but it's not. Looks small on the map, but it's not that small. And by the way, we are running this at 5x speed. Don't hit the building, don't hit the tree, don't hit the building, don't hit the tree. I hit the tree. Well, it's one or the other, you know. So yeah, I'm running that 5x speed. I'm not going to change it. I'm not going to slow it down. I'm not going to go faster. We do what needs to be done, or we wait. Who knows, maybe there'll be one episode where we'll just, you know, sit down and talk. Wait for the paint to dry. But yeah, this way we're going 5 miles an hour, which is 10 kilometers, 6 miles. So we're going way faster downhill. It's a little flatter on the other side here. It's like a little bump in the middle. Hey Seabull, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. So yeah, I don't think we're gonna go uphill anymore. Or else we're gonna be here till tomorrow, till next year. Oh, till next year, look at me saying those jokes. Funny boy. So you guys have anything planned for New Year's? Big party, small party, doing nothing? Getting drunk? I don't even know why I'm rotating it. We're going up here. So that's it. Uphill, we're going barely 3 miles an hour. Staying home and getting drunk. Well, at least you're not drinking and driving. That is good. I personally don't have anything really planned. I do have off the 31st. Holy crap, we're not going fast. I do have off the 31st, 1st, and 2nd. So that's going to be a change. 3 days off. But I'm usually the quiet guy, so you know what might happen. I might just stream. Might just stream my ass off or play games, relax. Who knows? I've been doing well, thank you very much. Been working my ass off a lot. I work 7 days a week. And pretty much every day. I don't know what's day off. So. But I've been doing well. I meant to be streaming more, but it's the lack of time, my problem. And you, how have you been doing? I always get confused with without drive control. Pressing on the brake to reverse. What nonsense is this? I'm using TrackHat. It's a homemade built version. So I had a PS3 camera laying around and I modified that, if you want to call it modified. And then I made this hat using IR LEDs. There's three of them, 1, 2, 3, here in the middle. I have a battery pack in the back. And all this, like the whole setup cost me literally $5. And that was for the LEDs. That was the only part I was missing. So compare that to $250 track IR. Was worth it. Completely worth it. And I've been using it for about 2 years, I would say. Yeah, a good 2 years. It broke once. My LEDs just decided to die. So I just installed new LEDs. And it works fine. So I'm liking the system. The only downside is, yes, I do have to plug it in. It's not... I like that track IR where it's only a clip that you put on. So that is a downside, but in my books, not that bad. Like, I'm able to last a good 8 hours, I think. Even more than that, because last time we streamed, I streamed for maybe 9 hours, 10 hours, when we did that trucking challenge. And track IR stayed the whole time, or track hat. Stayed the whole time. So yeah, I get about a good 8 to 10 hours worth with the battery. Every couple of days I'll put it on the charger. Now, I don't think this field has been weeded or has any for weed control on this. So we might have to start over for weed control. If we do, we'll just take the sprayer, spray it down. We'll do that right after. We do need to buy a seeder, by the way, and I don't believe we have enough money for that. So that could be kind of interesting there. We only have $19,000 left. might have to do a mission or two. Or we just rent one. Which wouldn't... I don't know, would... Yeah, I don't think it would make sense to rent it. We'll check that out after, but I don't think it will make sense. It won't cost too much. Do you have TriCat with like the bundle that came with it? Because I know TriCat do sell bundles on eBay or on their website. Is that what the bundle you had? Because I'm using the software TriCat, but I built my own hat, if that makes sense. Hey, Farmer Klein, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream, my friend. Why did I flip it? Oh, I forgot to check my job. Yeah, and I think that's like, what, $30, $40, right? Don't think it's, Don't tell me I have off tomorrow. Ah, oh, fucking hell, mate. Yeah, the hat and the camera system. Yeah, that's a pretty good cheap system compared to TriCat anyways. Not saying TriCat is bad. If you have the money for it, go for it. If it's on special, go for it. But for me here to get it in Canada, it do cost me about $250. Which, you know, doesn't make sense for me. Ain't gonna pay that much money. Does Farmer Klein use TriCat? I don't think you do you? Oh, you do, you have the clip version. I mean, I think the clip version compared to the other one, because the only thing they have the clip version and they have one that you put on your earphones, right? And I don't think that has any difference per se, other than maybe on the headphone. I guess if you're turning your side, your head on the side, it would possibly not see the LEDs. I'll just keep on pressing the wrong button. Story of my life. Well, I try to wear mine all the time. I think it makes a huge difference in gameplay. Especially for farming. And that new game that I'm playing, Elite Dangerous, makes a huge difference. Wrong button again. I go need a screenshot for my thumbnail. Bingo. Hey, former client, I was wondering something about you. Do you use the I would say the app, but it's not an app, called TubeBuddy? What's wrong with this? No. Wasn't pressing the right button once again. Story of my life. Yeah, well, that's the thing. That's why I have my chat monitor down below, so I don't have to go sideways and check it. It's down below there, and that's one of the reasons. In my new setup that I'll do at probably eventually next year when I move out of this place, I'll put it up instead of down, because my monitor is down here. So when I have my steering wheel and all my joystick, they're kind of in front of the monitor. It's not a big deal. I mean, that monitor only does chat. I don't do anything else on it. My OBS equipment and Spotify and all that stuff is on my other monitor right here on the side. But yeah, I find that helps a lot for track hour, but you don't always go like this. And then, you know, you're crashing two things. Not good. Well, I was wondering if you use TubeBuddy, because you do a lot of videos, right? And TubeBuddy, I discovered that maybe a month ago, and it saves me a lot of time when I'm uploading to YouTube. Saves me a lot of time. Takes me literally 10 seconds to do thumbnails now on TubeBuddy, and putting keywords now takes me literally 10 seconds too, and adding cards and all that stuff takes like seconds now instead of taking a couple of minutes. Now the question is, are we going to be done this fill in 20 minutes? At the speed we're going, don't think so. Come on, man. Come on. You're able. Come on, little tractor. Come on. Here. I'm gonna push you. Come on. Go with the motion. Jesus Christ. Not going fast enough. We really need thing to update this engine. Upgrade this little baby. Yeah, I just think it's plowing the most problem. I don't think seating will have a big problem. I think we'll be good. Hey, Pistol Packer, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome back to the stream. Been a while. I'm doing well, thank you very much. How are you doing? How's your holidays? I just think we're gonna go up and down uphill now because of this bump. It's gonna take too much a while to go back up here. I don't think that's how they would do it in real life, but with my engine, that's how I'm gonna do it. Holidays was just okay. What did you do? Anything special? Or just kept it quiet? No, the holidays are not done, right? We still have New Year's coming along. I think this is going a lot faster this way. It's funny because I'm backing up. It's not like I'm going forward. This would be even faster. Ain't complaining. Oh, I hear you, buddy. I spent Christmas alone this year. Which, like, I don't mind. It's not the end of the world. But, I do hear you, buddy. I'm not sure what I'm going to plant, actually, just because I just want to get this field some money. Like, I'm not doing any animals for now, since the farm's too small. I might do chicken, though. I was thinking of maybe doing chicken eventually in my little tiny farm over there. We might get some chicken, but I don't know. I think I'm just going to get whatever pays the most, and that's usually soybean. So I think that's what I'm going to plant in here. Put some nice soybeans, get the most money I can. So I get some cash flowing on my own without doing some missions all the time. We only have $19,000 left right now. We bought a farm or a land to do our farm. Bought two buildings and a silo that you see over there. Bought this little fent, a plow, and some fertilizer and a sprayer. And our front weight, and we're already out of money. Though we have no loan, so we'll check out for the missions. If we're able to find some missions that are spraying We might just do a couple of those. I mean, worst thing, we could take some harvest missions or other missions and just rent out the equipment. That's the worst that could happen. Well, at least we got our first field, which is like pretty big. It's not too small. It looks small on the map. I can't seem to be driving tonight. Can't wait till I play Elite Dangerous and see my driving on that. Holy crap. So you guys think Drive Control will ever come out? I'm like sad. Still hoping for it. That's the one mod that I'm just asking. Before next year, come on people. Come on, please. Don't care about any other mods, just need my Drive Control. It's awkward to back up with a brake pedal. It really is. It's not natural. Well, GPS, I don't know if you heard the news from Silver News, I think he's called. So the guy who originally did the GPS mod now works with Cattle and Crops. So he's a developer on Cattle and Crops, and his name is Upside Down, I think. So the thing with him is that's it. No one knows if he's ever gonna mod for 19 anymore, or if he's just gonna skip that because he's now with Cattle and Crops. That said, there's this other guy with, I don't remember his name, he's working on a GPS mod too, but he has to build it from scratch. Like, I don't think he's copying what Upside Down did. Anyways, he can't really copy, but you know what I mean. So he's working that from scratch, so that might take a while before, you know, it actually comes out. Might take at least a year, maybe. Especially that the scripting of this game is not really known for now. Wobster, there you go. Yeah, keyboard steer mod is a good. It does have subtle control. I know Kerbo showed or put out a video on how us people who have a steering wheel can use that. But it's buggy at best, and I'm not gonna bother with that if it's half broken. I know Mark uses it, and he's having some problems with it. Plow, why are you spinning and going down at the same time? So I'm not even gonna bother with that keyboard subtle control thing. I mean, it's good if you're just using keyboard. I'm not. I'm using a whole full 600 controller option. So yeah, we might see a GPS mod, but I don't think it's going to be in the near future. I highly doubt. Highly doubt. I guess you'll have to learn drive straight. Well, you know, between that or, you know, stop drinking and driving, you'll be fine. If you don't drink while you're farming, you'll be fine. It'll be a lot easier to drive straight. The problem with this game is I think we're asking too much out of it, because basically it's more an arcade type of game than a simulation, and all those mods are just adding to the simulation for us. So I think that's why it's not built in, and that's why people need to, you know, make it themselves and stuff. Not the end of the world. We all know it's gonna eventually get out. Though, in how long? Who knows? But did you know that in 19, Drive Control was supposed to come out, was confirmed to be coming out, but did not come out? But if you look in the input control XML, you do have the option for key binding, gear up and gear down. So I guess it's half in the game, just the other half's not done yet. Well, Forward Klein, if you do have that link for that Facebook, or the name of the Facebook group that he's in, please send it over. I want to check it out. But personally, I don't really use GPS anyways, so it's not the end of the world. I mean, it's nice. The thing I like, what I like about GPS is when you're streaming, just turn on a couple of buttons and you're fine, and you look less like a dick, and you drive better, and people think you're doing something good. But no, I personally don't really use GPS anyway, so that mod isn't a must for me. Drive Control is a must for me though. But many good mods came out with Upside Down. Sad to know that he's not with us anymore, and he's with Cattle and Crops. I don't think he'll be modding for 19. I think it would be a conflict in his interest, especially if you're with some other company, you know. Not too bad. It would have taken me an hour to do this field. A little tractor. Not too bad. We're about 1 hour in stream here. I believe. Near that time. We're almost done. I think that'll be it after that, guys, for this stream. Plowing our first field. You're making... Okay, well, hold on. You're going out to the store and you're making food. How dare you make food? Better post those pictures, buddy. Is that bird stuck or is he humping? Something's wrong with the bird, guys. I'm just saying. Something is wrong with the bird. I plowed her eggs under. That was a problem. She's trying to get the eggs out. Could be, you know. It's funny how it's only that one bird that's like totally broken. Alrighty, one last pass, people. One last pass! And field number 10 will be officially done. It's actually, we could do that in two pass, but you know what? It's gonna be one pass for me. Officially done. So let's rig that up. Put that in transport mode. Gotta flip it first. Transport mode. So I thought I was gonna expand this, but I don't think I will then. I think I made up my mind, think I'm gonna keep it this way, see how much yield we get out of it. And that said, by the way, that said, it's funny. If you look here at the mini map, it's like three quarters yours. There's a little part that's not yours. So technically we could call this ours, I guess. I mean, except one wall we can't. Nope, that's the wrong place to go. I thought it was this way. See what happens when I don't use a map? Get lost. I pull a Mark DuPont and get lost. So what time is it in game anyways? Oh, it's 1900 hours, so it's a good timing too. Am I going the right way? Oh, I I'm not sure about that one. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's turn on some lights here. So already, boys and girls, thank you very much for hanging out. That'll be it for today. Thank you very much, guys, for joining me. I might be live later with some Elite Dangerous. Might do that. We'll see about that. So I hope you guys are having a nice, wonderful holiday. And if you guys need more information on Delta Bravo Production, head over to www.deltabravoproduction.com. You could do /FS19 to get all the information, how to join us on the server, or all the Delta Bravo Production information is on that website. Check it out. So guys, that'll be it. That'll be all. You guys all have a great night, and I'll catch you next time. Till then, take care.